Nomad, send traffic.
This is your last mission, Nomad. I'm sure it'll prove the most difficult and decisive. Golem Island contains all the stolen prototypes and data that are being convoyed onto Bodark ships. Destroy the loot-filled VHC and stop the Bodark leader's plan. Then find the Bodark leader. You know what to do.
Copy. Out.
Good on you, Ghost Lead. Down! Nailed him! Enemy radio operator down.
Good to take this loot off their hands.
Moving in. Copy, boss. Moving there. Ready to shoot. Target identified. Okie dokie. All eliminated.
Rock and roll.
hostile. Sniper acquired. Eyes on hostile.
Putting on night vision.
We got all of them.
Good hits.
Let me see what we're up against.
Night vision on.
Holy shit. Nice shot, boss.
That'll show them.
Engaging. Get him.
Got one. That's the stuff.
Activating night vision goggles. Damn it. Just a bunch of petty thieves. All VHC's destroyed.
Thank you. Over there.
Spotted one there.
Let me get my eyes on it, Ghost.
This will give us the advantage. There's a whole swarm. Kill Nomad.
Scanning the location. Bad guy spotted.
Now they can't hide.
What does it...
Stay vigilant. Many hostiles in scan.
Moving to the target. Located a bad guy over there. On target. We're set. A letter written and done.
Well done.
Clean kill, Ghost. Hostile spotted there. Combat drones flying.
We have more firepower.
Works.
Located a bad guy. Okay. Damn, respect! Hit him where it hurts. Hostile identified.
Hope this works.
Area safe. The doors are wide open. Bowman, it's Nomad. Way's clear.
I'm certain Maximum will hide somewhere near the lava duct. You won't be able to get past the security door without authorization. I tapped into Vodar comms and heard that there is a single electronically authorized VHC left. Steal it. It should be able to get you through.
Copy. Out.
You're on this side. One shot, one kill.
Located a bad guy over there.
Let me get my eyes on him, Ghost Lead.
Now we can bandage over him.
Scheduled a ton of hostiles. Sweet shot, Ghost Lead. Okay, let me see what we got here.
Now we can see everything. Move again.
Moving to the target.
Raj, getting in position. Good to go.
Target's in my crosshairs.
We're all down.
Good hits.
Clean kill, Ghost. Standing.
I'll show you the area.
I swear I'm going in blind.
Need to be extra careful of this one until I pass the security door. Make the rest of the way on foot. Maximova's waiting for an escape helicopter. She's gonna be disappointed when I jam her navigation computer, but first, I need to deal with the drone swarm.
All day, baby. Spotted a rocket gunner. Heads up, bad guy over there.
Boss.
Roger that. Moving now. And target. They're set.
Need a sniper.
There's moved.
Nice shooting.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Solid kill!
Drone swarm's down. Now the outcast can get in safely. Time to prevent Maximova's escape. Navigation computer down. Maximova won't be able to escape now. Bowman, Yato, this is Nomad. The drone swarm's been disabled. Maximova barricaded herself at her hideout. She knows she can't escape.
My men are on their way. They'll land on Gollum soon.
She's turned out to be a real pain in the ass. The only way to get to her is to destroy the behemoth drone that guards the door.
Why do they always go for that option? It's not exactly creative.
All the better for us. We can deal with this.
Right. Nomad out.
Path, soldier. No one needs to die. Just look the other way, and I will make you rich.
No chance in hell. I'm coming for you, Maximova.
Like it. They want Maximova alive for a public trial.
Send traffic.
I guess your orders are to kill Maximova, but I beg you not to go through with it. Capture her alive and deliver her to the outcast. We need to expose her to maintain credibility. And we deserve a trial to hold the Bodarks accountable for their crimes in an international forum. The outcasts can't take the fall for them. Look, you've already done so much for us, and I hate to put you in this difficult position, but things aren't black and white. Real human lives will be endangered by making the professional choice. Let the Aroan people have their justice.
I'll do what I can, Ito. No matter. So this is Maximova's hideout.
We've got a hostile position.
Always
there.
Calm over here. No changes over.
Any guys in the area?
Nice, go!
Found you, Maximova. Finally.
The enemy could be out there.
Maximova needed to be silenced. Kill confirmed. Should search her body for anything useful. Bowman, Ito, it's Nomad. Main objective's accomplished. Maximova's dead.
That's the best outcome for everyone. Aroa has been reclaimed, and the world will never know the CIA was ever there.
The conquest may have been a success, but by choosing to kill Maximova, the outcasts have been robbed of a chance for a public trial. Now the monsters that murdered my people will never see justice. Without criminals to indict, other countries can accuse the outcasts of the Bodarks' crimes. I thought you understood the cost, Nomad, because of you and the choice you made. The outcasts' future is uncertain.
I had my orders, Ito. The deal was to free Aroa, and I did that. The rest is up to you. I know you can handle it.
It seems I have no choice. I'm done here. Ito out.
Well, mission accomplished. It was the right thing to eliminate Maximova. You were professional to the end, and you've guaranteed that no one will find out the ghosts were ever there. You should be very proud. On the other hand, Ito is right. Who knows how long the outcast government will last, or who might succeed them? I have no doubt there'll be plenty of challenges ahead. The lack of a public trial might well curtail their ambitions, but Aroa is free. At least we can put this shitstorm to rest.
Music to my ears, Bowman. I think I've earned a vacation. Far from any tropical paradise.
I'll buy you my time.
Not to that. Nomad up.